anticipated Playboy in history, and now the fastest selling. Now maybe she has a reason to be full of herself.
Oh my gosh, full of herself. Right now I'm experiencing personal growth. Look at this. She is, look at that magazine.
I just wonder what the hold is she has over Tori. Tori looks up to Sable no matter what Sable does.
Tori, we're talking about Sable. She's on the cover of Playboy magazine.
I just wonder what kind of wrestler Tori is. She has her work cut out for her tonight, defending Sable's honor against Luna.
Okay, we're going to find out what kind of wrestler Tori is tonight, but look at this.
But I heard in the red, I have not seen it, but I understand that there's a big story in the Playboy talking about her personal history, Sables, and all sorts of stories about her background.
Oh, I'm going to tell you something. She's doing a big autograph signing last Thursday, and look at these guys lined up with copies of Playboy magazine in New York City. I mean, they were lined up for miles. And you're talking about the article that accompanies the pictures?
Yes.
Who would read that? But anyway, I think that article was sort of like Monica Lewinsky's book. You know, Linda Tripp said it's fantasy, fabrication.
Well, there's fantasy right there.
You're not kidding.
Well, last week on Raw, we saw, I don't know what the power she has. I'm talking about Sable over Tori. Tori just attacks Luna. And then you have Sable take over. And look, absolutely no acknowledgement. I don't understand what's going on. Oh, she's coming over here by us, King.
This evening is rising to new heights.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, please.
Stand up, King and Lady President.
I can't right now, but just sit down right here if you don't mind. That was the most exciting entrance that I think I've ever seen by a WWF superstar.
King, get back over where you belong. Can you get any closer?
Well, King, I would just like to say I brought a little present for you.
For me?
This is for you. Hot off the press.
Are you kidding?
Let me show you.
Hurry, hurry. Oh, my gosh.
Sit here and look. Say something.
Shut up. I'm reading. Oh, my gosh.
This is a night of firsts.
Oh, my gosh.
Is it hot or is it hot?
This is the greatest. Don't worry. There are a lot of sticky pages in your future. I can assure you this is the greatest thing that I have ever seen. Page 137, 136.
And her opponent making her way to the ring.
King, here comes Luna.
Who?
The other participant in this match. Oh, look at the stare from Luna over here at you, Sable.
This is just unbelievable.
King, you're in the line of fire.
It must have been cold in there. Was it really cold in there?
Oh. Boy, what's going on in the ring right here? Luna, just attacking Tori. Is Tori out here wrestling because you asked her to or because you told her to or what?
Who cares about Tori?
Right. Take a look at this.
We're busy over
You'll forget
here.
About Tori. Oh, my gosh.
Wow, what a DDT by Luna. It's kind of hard to keep my mind on what's going on here.
It's hard to keep my mind on this.
Terry?
Yes, ma'am.
Would you like to take a look?
Absolutely. Thank you.
What?
I bet you would.
My first night on the job.
Oh, my goodness.
I don't know what to say. We have this going on with King. Sable, now we have Luna dismantling Tori. Aren't you going to go help Tori, Sable?
You know, I gave Tori an opportunity for a nobody like her to become a superstar like myself.
Oh, Sherman, you! And next time,
did you see this one, Jerry?
You!
Oh, my gosh.
You two are sitting here looking at this magazine. Luna's killing poor Tori out here.
This is Playboy!
Well, that's Sable.
This is Sable, right?
Poor Tori. I think I'm going to go help her.
Huh? You're going to leave?
Well, King, she just took off, and she left you sitting here, but you also have the Playboy.
Yeah. Forget about Howard Stern's private parts. I'm looking at Sable's. Woo! You ever heard of Chinese arithmetic?
Yes.
That's me right now.
Well, Sable going in to check on Tori. It's about time she finally acknowledges that this young lady has gone to bat for her.
I gotta get one of those Sable Bomb shirts.
What is Sable doing now?
I don't know. Oh, man.
This is a side of Sable we have never seen before. She has said there's only two things she cares about.
I've just seen every side of Sable. Look at this.
Yeah, well, she wouldn't let me see it. There's two things she cares about. One, herself. Two, is men.
Yeah, what's wrong with that? Oh, look at this!
Oh, my gosh, this is almost the same. We get a better show now than we got in the Playboy King. Oh, man.
Uh-oh. Hey, this may be better than the magazine.
I have no idea what's going on here. We have women half undressed in the ring. You have a Playboy. You have a lady. We have
Sable
dancing.
And look at Sable. She's beautiful when she's angry. Whoa, baby!
Unzipped, angry. She is a beautiful woman, but that chick has an attitude. Well, here she comes back over to you again, King. Maybe, I don't know what she's going to give you next. She's giving you the Playboy, the look, and everything else.